Burlington police arrested Wade Weaver yesterday, but today the charges were dropped.
We first told you about this concert promoter 2 months ago when he left Mount Airy with a number of unpaid bills.
Bill O'Neill joins us live with tonight's big story at 6 o'clock.
Well, guys, Burlington police say they had to release this gentleman because at this point in time, they simply don't have enough evidence to make a case. However, authorities in Alamance County are still warning local business owners about Mr. Weaver, and that's because they have a history with this gentleman. And here's our story about him. Wade Weaver came to this Burlington beauty shop yesterday expecting to get a check for $100 to sponsor his next gospel concert. But instead, he was arrested by Burlington police.
They showed up here and were waiting for him when he arrived, and he was arrested as he walked in the door.
The beauty shop set up Wade Weaver after the Alamance County Sheriff's Department issued a warning about the concert promoter.
I knew him from over 25 years ago, having arrested him on felony charges myself.
Department spokesman Randy Jones says they learned Wade Weaver was in the county trying to raise money from local businesses.
We felt like we owed it to the community to put a warning out whether there was enough to make a charge or not.
Burlington police drew warrants against Weaver through the magistrate's office, charging the concert promoter with taking money under false pretenses. Police say they had two local business owners who gave Weaver $100 each for a gospel concert at the Ramada Inn Convention Center. But police say the Ramada confirmed there was no show. However, the charges were later dropped when Weaver came up with another venue.
It did come up that the venue had been changed to a location in Asheboro, and when they called that establishment, they agreed, yes.
It's not the first time Wade Weaver has changed the venue of his show. It's been scheduled to take place at the Paramount Theater, Glen Hope Baptist Church, the Ramada, and now Asheboro.
You don't scam a church. That's just not right.
The owner of the Carousel magazine in Burlington says Weaver contacted her about running an ad in her publication last week. She says she later learned from a local church leader about Weaver's troubled past. She didn't hear back from him, but accidentally came across Weaver's arrest yesterday at the beauty shop, where she snapped this picture of the concert promoter in the back of a police car.
I wanted to see what he looked like, and he was in the back seat of the police car looking out the back window.
Alamance County District Attorney Rob Johnson says the charges are dropped because there's simply not enough evidence at this time. However, it's not the first time Wade Weaver's been arrested in Burlington. Records show that he was sent to state prison on three different occasions between 1983 and 1993. Two of those cases were for fraud. The third one was for a stolen car. And guys, as far as these concerts, there was one supposed to be in Lexington this month, one supposed to be in Burlington, now possibly at Asheboro. It is unclear if any of these concerts will ever actually take place.